going to start this Thursday night with a breaking news story. One person has been shot, two others injured here in Mount Oliver. We're told it happened along Onyx Street. However, it's unclear what led to the violence. Our crews are at the scene right now, working to gathering more information. So stay with us throughout our newscast.
All right, how about this now? It caused so much havoc earlier today. A child reportedly taken from Children's Hospital, a father then on the run, and now tonight. We're piecing together all the details that led to this crime.
Action News reporter Kelly Brennan, the child is now safe, but her father will be facing charges, right?
Right, Mike. We are told that the father is here at the Allegheny County Jail, and he's going to be charged with simple assault. At first report, that charge can be a little confusing given the circumstances that happened tonight. But as we uncovered, there is a lot more that happened inside the hospital before that child was even taken. Just before 3:30, police got a call of a possible abduction from Children's Hospital. They say 26-year-old Jaquay Barnett of Braddock took his 7-year-old daughter from inside the hospital and then took off. Now, the initial report had parents at the hospital, like Crystal Schroyer, worried. Her daughter heard a message over the intercom that a child was missing.
And I thought she said one of our children were missing. And she says, no, Mom, one of the kids are missing from one of the floors. And I said, oh, my God. And I was, like, scared to death.
Police say Barnett was here with the mother of his daughter for a routine appointment. That possible abduction turned out to be a child custody dispute. Police say Barnett choked the child's mother before he grabbed the little girl and drove around the Pittsburgh area for more than 2 hours. Zone 2 Police Lieutenant Matt Lackner got a hold of Barnett's cell phone number and called him.
I called the phone number and had a series of conversations with the father over the course of about an hour. I insisted that he come to the station so we could resolve the situation. About an hour after our last conversation, our actor did arrive here at the station with the child. The child was unharmed. The actor also arrived with his mother to the station.
This woman in the gray sweatshirt says she is Barnett's mother, and we caught up with her as she left the police station.
He didn't kidnap her. That's his daughter. He has custody.
But police say they cannot prove tonight who has custody.
The family courts are all closed, so we need to get some verified documentation before we figure out the custody. So there will be no charges at this point related to the custody.
Now, Barnett will be charged with simple assault for allegedly choking the child's mother. He's also going to face a child endangerment charge for taking that little girl away from medical treatment. Tonight, the girl is with her mother, and we are told that police hope to resolve that custody issue by tomorrow morning. Reporting live outside of the Allegheny County Jail tonight, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
Kelly, thank you so much. You know, we brought this to you as breaking news last night.